In college baseball, the Mohawk Valley DiamondDawgs topped the Watertown Rapids 8-4. They scored 4 runs in the first 4 innings to take a 4-1 lead. Then they added 3 more in the 7th, which proved crucial. Whitesboro graduate Matt Parkinson went 1-for-4 with an RBI and a run scored. And Proctor graduate Vincenzo Castronovo went 0-for-4 tonight.